combination we're now going to work on is we're going to go from the jab, cross, uppercut the body, fire the left hook. Then we're going to fire the long knee. After the knee, we're going to step through outside our partner's foot, our opponent's foot, and fire the elbow. So we've got jab, cross, uppercut body, left hook, knee, step through, elbow. Let's see how this will work. So, Harry steps, jab, cross, body, hook, knee, step through, elbow. So you'll notice that in application, as he enters and fires the knee, he steps through. Now there is a perfect opportunity for him to fire this elbow, which he's doing on this path. Okay, so let's go. One, two, one, one, knee, cross. And we'll go slowly for you once more. Jab, cross, body, hook, knee, step through, elbow. Right, let's go again. One. We're going to change angle for you. And again. Change angle for you. And go. Change angle for you. Go. Change angle for you. Go. Change angle for you. Go. Change angle. Go. Change angle. Go. Change angle. Nice. Another combination. Let's practice hard.